If somebody kills me, I have to switch to the class that they are playing. That is the premise of today's video. It is something I have called TF2 Class Swap. Essentially, I'm swapping to the class that kills me. It's pretty simple. I think I've done this video before, and it was very fun. So, let's just do it again. I will start as my main, the Pyro, and we will go until somebody kills me. And then I switch to their class. We're on payload, so hopefully there'll be some competitive action, some compelling gaming for me to do. Say I get killed by a heavy, I will then have to play heavy until I die and then play the class that kills me then. It's a simple premise. I like to call it TF2 class swap. You know, after playing Overwatch, you need to cleanse the palate with a lovely game of TF2 where the health pack and the ammo box are sunken into the ground. He ain't dead. Got him. There we go. I found him in the end. Bloody Nora. Oh my good god. I got stuck on something. Fucking hell. This game is terrifying. Oh my god. Go back to spawn. Try not to die by jumping. Yikes. It's fine. We're fine. We haven't died. We almost died. We almost had to play spy. Good lord. That's a fate worse than death in these parts. Oh god. There we go. I'm up. I'll take credit for killing that heavy, even though I didn't actually get credited with it. You know, I feel like I deserve it. Oh! What a beauty. What a beauty. Hello, boys. I'm trying to not die. Although, I probably should try and die. There's a fucking heavy medic combo. I'm gonna die. But we'll Hail Mary at first, I think. There's a spy around here. I can hear him. There he is. What? What? It's it. Oh, fuck's sakes, man. I don't like playing spy. Oh, Yoda is dead. Rest in peace, Yoda. It's fine. Nobody saw a thing. I'm gonna stand here and wait for the cart to move past, I think, so I can get a nice little sneaky stab. Let me be a spy, actually. Oh. I actually tried there as well, that's the sad thing. That was an actual attempt. So you can see why I don't like to play spy. Because of that exact thing. But hey, we're back on Pyro now, a class I actually feel comfortable playing. Yeah, he's not dead, but whatever. Oh god. Why do they have to have a god spy on their side? This is rigged against me, I swear to god. I'm actually going to try this game as spy. I tried last time, it didn't really work out. But you know, this time I'm feeling much better about it. I got a kill. That's pretty good. That's pretty pog champ. Yeah, this is a pretty neat position actually. Nice. You see, I play Cloak and Dagger Spy because I'm lazy. I just like to sit down, you know, look at me watch, wait for it to recharge, you know, all that fun jazz. And, you know, that's why I never play Spy. Did that scout not see the scout disguised as him, or what? Oh, almost. Almost. I did well. I got two backstabs. That Pyro did not know what was going on, and I'm happy to finally play. Sun, who isn't spy, but will probably get backstabbed, like, instantly. Heavy! I like heavy. Oh my god, that spy just fucking memed that other spy. That was epic. Not today. I know what you're trying to do. You're trying to get me to expose my back, but no. I'm trying to avoid sniper sightlines. I say as I enter a pretty fucking big one. Yeah, I don't want to get sniped because I'm not feeling a sniper today. I haven't watched my 10 bajillion years of Jaybird videos to train, so I'm not ready for that. See me? I just jumped over that rocket. I'm a fucking epic gamer. Trying to get away from possible snipers. I just want the ammo, bro. You don't have to spy check me. I'm a good guy, I promise. Ah! Oh, I have a soldier. Lovely. I can deal with soldier. Didn't get any heavy kills. Quite sad. But hey, I think I'm decent at soldier, so I'll happily play soldier. Oh. I'm surprised I got a kill there. So what does that count as? Because I did kill myself. So I would assume I don't change class, right? Because I'm not a class in TF2. If I was, I'd be pretty useless. So I'm just going to continue playing a soldier. Because I committed suicide. By accident. I didn't even get anyone with my fucking crit rocket, but it's fine because I'm staying a soldier. Thank the Lord, actually. Oh, would you look at that? We're probably about to win. That spy went flying, though. Jesus Christ. What was that about? I knew he was there. I knew he was there. Ah! Don't like playing a spy. Oh my god. Damn it. Oh, it was the guy I was disguised as well. This is very sad. Honestly, I hate playing spy with like all my being because I'm not good at it. I used to be like pretty decent at spy, believe it or not. And ever since then, I've just lost it. So, I hate playing spy, and I hate people who are good at playing spy, because they're just annoying to play. But TF2 Class Swap has been a great success! We swapped many times, too much spy for my liking, but you know, we'll move I guess, and yeah. Hope you've enjoyed, be sure to leave a like, subscribe down below, and peace. Ayo, I've been up for like 2 hours. Yo, bitch came through, took a few showers. I don't buy, but just money dance, yeah. That wristwatch costs 100 grand.